Welcome back, guys. Ocarina Time, Master Quest, Sweetheart Challenge. Turkey 2107 here as usual, so let's continue some more of this challenge. Well, the reason we came back to the market area, well, let's see. One is, of course, it's called a toilet, but not really worried about them, really. Link. Stop jumping on boxes now. Roll into them, not jump on them. There's a difference there. So yeah. Let's see. Some more rubies for free. Because we need them. So yeah, let's get to the bazaar. If you recall last time, the guard said something about a discount. Wait, oh there it is, so let's go here real quick. And this Hylian shield, which we would need. Or like to have, basically. What deal does it give us? Let's find out. What did it originally cost? What, 80 rubies? Rubies? I swear. That's not much of a discount. Jeez, that's not fair. Oh man, Long Lon Ranch. Let's see here. What are we doing here? Oh yeah. We could get another bottle real quick. Cuckoos, I wonder why they go crazy in that. Oh yeah! Give me numbers up from the castle, basically. I mean, we had to wake them up and make them run back home. Super cuckoos? What's the difference between them and the other cuckoos? Man, why are they so special? So we have 30 seconds to find these cuckoos that are special, apparently. Alright, let's see cuckoos. No. No. Go away. Done with this one. Yes, this one cooked it down and two to go. And let's see. Cuckoos. Too many of them around. Apparently, I don't want that one. And there's the second one. 18 seconds fine. Usually it's because it's the door and we got the third one. And let's see. We're already right there. Why do we have to come over to you? No. Just no. That would not be right. If I could get married at this age, jeez. Alright. Give us what you want to give us. Yeah, buy a refill. Can I get free milk? Jeez, old Pete. Alright, let's get out of here and talk to Milan now. She's over here somewhere. Alright, let's see. Horses everywhere. And there's another horse. Jeez. Apparently singing to. She asks a lot of questions. She needs to shut up for a minute. Jeez. Alright, let's see here. Epona, And there goes Epona, apparently running. Yes, I'm a stranger to her. Come on. Let's learn another song, I guess. Up, left, down, right, up, left, right. Okay, let's see. Up, left, right, up, left, right. Alright. This time we learned a bonus song. And like magic. Yeah, of course you learn a bonus song and like magic opponents right back. And look, just the owl flying around. Owl. Ugh, I hate him. What? No, Pono, come on, stop pushing me. What? Go. Stupid Pono. Pushing me now. Alright, let's go to the graveyard now. But first, let's hit this tree. And that's Squirtle. And now, we go to the graveyard. Rubies. More rubies. More rubies. Finally, the graveyard. Well, let's see here. I think we're just daytime still. As I believe there's a song we could learn up here. Sorry about the little glitched up graphics a bit. Can't help that since it's on an emulator, so. At least I knew. There's a war family thing up here, so yeah. Sun is thunder, lightning. And what the heck's going on with this grave? Okay, just blew up, and it all appeared. Alright, that's. Go down a hall here. Now we're inside the royal family tree now. With keys everywhere. What is this one? Three. Four bats? Yeah, four bats. Alright. Okay, I don't want to get killed by these mummies. No. Go away. I do not want to be bugged by you. Alright. Let's see, we have some writing here. Appears to be a poem. The righteous sun moves its reset. Da da da. Soon the moon the sun. Yeah. And it appears to be a some kind of melody here. So you know what this means. Another song that we will get. So let's see. Sun song. Write that up. Alright, wrong one. Damn, I got a windmill song in my head. We won't get that song for quite a while. And we learn the sun song now. It's going to be nighttime. Strangely enough, nighttime. Alright, let's get the heck out. Nobody not be seen by these freaking mummies. No, go away. I'm getting out of here if I get killed. And there's not much else to do since I'm out the time limit anyway, so let's get back to Kakariko Village here and call it a video, I guess. Since, yeah, there's nothing else to do. So guys, next time we go up to Death Mountain and everything, so continuing the quest. So this is Sharky2107. Sounding you guys next time. More fun. See you guys.